LA City Council members unanimously support a resolution calling for the closure of Whiteman Airport in Pacoima. Council members cited the safety risk to that community. Most recently, a deadly plane crash that occurred last month. Aircraft went down just short of the runway near some homes on North Sutter. LA City Council members also say Whiteman's proximity to Burbank and Van Nuys airports creates an ultra-busy air traffic corridor.